What is good, everyone? So this is the second day of me training for this kickboxing fight. So pretty much what I'm gonna be doing right now is I'm gonna be picking up my boy. We're gonna go, we're gonna hit some pads outside, maybe do a bit of light sparring, and then I'm gonna show you guys my training at the gym, what I do, what it's like, all that shit, bro. I'm fucking excited for this to really show you guys my life more. So if you're definitely interested, leave a comment down below if you want more videos like this where I just vlog my life and shit like that. Let's fucking go. All right, boys, so I picked up my boy Caleb. Say hi, Caleb.
Yo.
So pretty much what we're gonna be doing is we're gonna go out and hit some pads, maybe do a bit of a light spar, you know, just get ready, bro, for this fight. Did I even tell you that I'm fighting? Oh shit.
Oh, I saw the notification for the video.
Yes. Yeah, bro. I have a fight next month, so just gonna get ready for that. I feel bad I didn't tell you.
Nah, that's cool.
Yeah, I should have told
You
you,
gotta fight
bro.
and everything. Nah, I get it, I get it, I get it.
Yeah, I haven't like hung out with you guys
Nah, that's
in a
fair.
while, bro, because I've just been so fucking busy. But we gotta get Adam too.
Yeah.
We gotta get Adam too. But yeah, we're gonna go out, hit some pads, have a bit of fun, and then we're gonna go to practice right after. So yeah. We're gonna light spar a little bit. You ready, my boy?
How long? 3 minutes?
Yeah, it's 3 minutes. Not crazy. Thank you. You want to spar me? Let's go. Nah, it's just late.
I don't want to hit you.
Like, I swear to God, my soul is telling me not to.
Why?
I don't know. You just landed a good shot, though. You boxed before?
Yeah.
I just fight.
Like, a real fight.
You want to do a real fight?
No.
Oh. You just got a really good shot, though. I'm surprised.
Nah, it's not, like, because I'm scared and shit. I just, something in my soul is telling me not to do it.
I got just respect.
Right, it's different because
destroy
the shit out of me on that shit.
Alright, so we just finished up with a little bit of sparring and all that, and now we're about to head out to practice. Hopefully my coach doesn't get mad for bringing you, because he doesn't know, because I need a cameraman. But yeah, we're just gonna be going. I'm gonna show you guys sort of my practice, like what we do in practice, and yeah, and then also too, right after Muay Thai is Jiu-Jitsu, so you'll see a little bit of that as well. So let's get into it. So this is actually the day after. I completely forgot to record myself right after practice, but yeah, that was pretty much practice. it was just kind of like a light practice because I want to tell you guys something. So this week as well, I'm competing in something called, I don't even know what it's called. It's like a Muay Thai tourney, right? And pretty much what it is, it's like a pretty much a tournament of like Muay Thai fighters. But the thing is, like, it's just a light spar. It's nothing crazy. So pretty much what it is, it's like, it's going to be actual matches, but you can't go hard. It's just kind of more like points where, you know, I guess if you land enough kicks or whatever, then you get to score points or something like that. So yeah, that's kind of the tourney. It's going to be like this Sunday. It's going to be a lot of fun. It's just good practice to get myself warmed up for the smoker. It's nothing, it's not going to be anything crazy. It's kind of like a scrimmage. So yeah. But yeah, man, I want to definitely show you guys more like on my life and definitely show you guys some more gym videos in the future. You know, of just me preparing for this fight. Maybe I'll show you guys like a run. Maybe I'm going to go out and run and show you guys that too. So definitely, I just want to show you guys as much as possible of my life. So if you're interested, subscribe to the channel right now because I want to document this, just me getting ready for this fight. So I'm really excited for this. It's about to be a lot of fun. And yeah, just remember, my boys, stay active, stay busy, and most of all, stay hungry.